The lazy pirates are probably all napping below decks. Maybe we can just sneak down and...
Well, isn't this convenient? I think we found someone to scrub the decks. Get them! Guess we'll be scrubbing the decks after all. Someone, get out the brushes.
So much for the element of surprise. Oh well, it's overrated anyways. Come on, let's get below decks.
Welcome to your doom, landlubbers. Someday I will be making captain. Then you can say you were beaten by a Captain Cranetail. Ha ha ha! Thank you. Kidding. I'll never be captain. The name Crane Tail just isn't catchy. It's not fair that Hook is already taken.
Phew! Do you smell that? Frozen is not the same as fresh. Ugh, gross. The crates are right over there. Let's unload them onto the lift. Now, we just have to find the controls to raise the lift. They should be right over there.
So you are the cause of the ruckus! On whose authority do you dare to board my ship? Chief Advisor Rasputin himself ordered this shipment!
On the authority of the good penguins of Polaris, we do not want your stinking fish in our harbor!
So you have no authority at all, then? Very well. Then it's time for you to learn that the sea chicken will not be so easily plucked! You humiliate me on board my own ship. Rasputin will hear of this. You can be sure of that.
There's the cargo lift lever. Push the lever to raise the imported tuna crates up to the deck. That's it. The sea chicken is cooked. Time to go back up onto the deck and have a poisson party. Voila! I think it's party time. Come on, let's return this tuna to the sea.
The crates tumble over the side of the sea chicken into the harbor. When the tuna thaw out, they'll be free to swim back out to sea.
Now that was the most fun I've had since... Well, since the walrusks came. Let's go. I'll meet you back at Le Nettoyage. Now that was the best party I've attended in years. Felt good, didn't it? Liberté! Yes, liberté! Now the revolution has truly begun. You should know, though, I am not the leader of this revolution. I am just another patriot. Our true leader, Danton, was captured by the Imperial Guard. Like your Oski friend Ivan, Danton is being held in the Bastille. We must liberate them and all the other innocent civilians who have been wrongly imprisoned. Meet me back at the press, and we will discuss our next steps. Bonjour! It seems our business in the harbor caused quite a stir. We must move quickly now to seize the moment. Breaking our friends out of the Bastille will be hard. The Empress keeps the Bastille key with her always, under the pillow on her palanquin. To get close, we need someone the Empress trusts. She has a private dancer at the theater, an Oski named Baryshnikov, who seeks to defect. If you would go to his dressing room, at the Bolshoi Theater. He might know a way for you to get close enough to the Empress to steal the key. Baryshnikov is a bit of a prima donna, but if he can help us get close to the Empress, it's an opportunity we cannot ignore.